All right, but I really mean it when I say, y'all got to take a seat. You cannot be in the aisle. You cannot be in the aisle. This is not one of those, like, almost things. You got to take a seat. I'm looking at you, Kamau. You got to take a seat. Kamau, take a seat. Find a chair. Find that man a chair. All right, we're almost there. Brother Derek, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Brother Derek? Are you there? Anyone out there? All right, Sister Kaya, are you there? Thumbs up. Are we ready to go, Sister Kaya? I'm getting a thumbs up from Sister Kaya. Brother Derek, can I get a final? We good? All right, I see a couple more people gathered in the back. Let's give them a few more minutes. We've been waiting this long. Shout out our sponsors, Vulcan Tequila. They're going to be coming around with some drinks during the show. Y'all Jerk is going to be coming around as well for those that would like some food. Okay. Brother Tun, can I get a thumbs up from you? We good in the back? All right. So with that being said, enjoy the show.
I'm may call me a hopeful idealist. For the past 20 or so years, I've worked inside the country, inside the violence intervention and prevention space, working alongside and collaborating with some of the most greatest, some of the greatest minds and thoughtful thinkers who came up with some of the most innovative approaches to address gun violence in the city. One of my most memorable jobs was my 15-year tenure working at URS, where I've met some of the most intelligent individuals, some of the most artistic young men and women, some of the most promising individuals that I've ever met in my life. And by working there, it was a constant reminder of what everyone told me that I could have been as a child. Me, I was born incarcerated. And I mean that, not figuratively, but literally. My mother was incarcerated. The first time I laid eyes on her was 10 years after my birth. My father was serving a 23-year life sentence in a local correctional facility. And everyone told me as a child of an incarcerated parent, I was always told what I couldn't do and what I would not become. When you look at statistics, there's nothing positive coming from a child of an incarcerated parent. There's nothing that speaks to the resilience of a child of an incarcerated parent. Child of incarcerated parents has a high likelihood of becoming involved in violent acts of crime, whether being the victim or the perpetrator. A child of incarcerated parents has a high likelihood of dropping out of high school. A child of incarcerated parents has a high likelihood of being falling victim to alcoholism or drug abuse, or even homelessness. Nothing about that says positivity. So looking at the kids, I saw exactly what people told me I couldn't. And when people ask what made you different, I say nothing makes me different. But what I had was something called community. I want y'all to remember that word, community. I was raised by my two grandparents who had no shame in leaning on to aid and support with any male figure that had any positive influence around me. I had 100 mentors growing up. And I want y'all to go back with me when I say some of the most memorable times I had while working at URS. I've met some of the most brilliant minds. One individual stands out to me, and I can talk about these things that I don't work with. But this individual was there for probably one of the most heinous crimes in the last couple of years. And one day they assigned me for his one-on-one. And when I sat with him, he was very, very reluctant, very, very standoffish. And I asked him, I said, why are you so scared of me? He's like, I know that you know I'm in here for allegedly doing something to somebody in your family. He said, so I didn't know how to approach you. So what I knew I had to do right then and there, I had to disarm this young man. So I talked about the art of war. And I talked about the fact that no conversation that I'm gonna have with you is different than the conversation that I had with him. So the things that he did knowingly of the consequences that come. So if the shoe was on the other foot, would I be upset with him as I would be upset as you think that I am with you? And I forced him to think. And through that, his guards began to come down and the conversations began to become more intense over the 2 years span that he was with me. And out of those conversations, I understood that the expert matter and what we see going on today in our city is that with the people that are quote-unquote gatekeepers, it's within the subject matter. And not enough time people are talking to these young people. This young man helped me understand something that I saw, that I witnessed hundreds and hundreds of times over and over again while working here. And I saw a pattern that the ball drops at a crossroad where I call where hope meets hopelessness. And that's at a pivotal time in these young men and women's career. In their lifetime, in these urban settings, where the environmental norms intensify. And now it becomes more paramount that they survive inside that environment than it is for anything that we have given them 8 hours a day. They have to go back home and they gotta survive. They gotta go back to that broken community. They got to go back to where there is no hope. And they got to put everything that you just talked about in your back pocket in order to survive, because everything that you tell them aids in their success is a negative connotation amongst the new environment and the norms that we are fighting against. So I understood that at that trajectory, that's where community takes place, and that's where community has abandoned a lot of our young people. And this came out of the mouth of one of the young men who they said was one of the most violent individuals in the city, and that's a baby. I watched these young boys become babies, become kids, because now they don't have to live in those environmental norms. They can live as children. And you know, when people call this generation hopeless, or they call it volatile, I look at them and I see the polar opposite. I see opportunities and souls full of hope and looking for someone to aid and assist in the next step, but there aren't a lot of positive influences around them. You look at a lot of the community leaders, but they come far and in between. What we have to do is we have to redefine what is cool. We have to redefine the environmental norm. We have to redefine what it is to be successful and redefine what that path looks like to make it seem like it's accessible to these young people. Because their lives depend on it. Their legacies depend on it when you look at the laws that's being made now. You can do a little bit more, a little bit more consistency, a little bit more effort, a little bit more good. And we can turn what is being hopeless into probably one of the most successful, enlightening situations that we've had. Thank you.
It's been a violent start to the year in the district. Police investigating several shootings tonight.
to yet another weekend of gun violence involving youth in the district.
...16-year-old Maurice Jackson was shot and killed earlier this week.
Four other teens were shot in two separate incidents in D.C. over the weekend.
I lost somebody on May 26th to gun violence, and I don't want to keep losing people.
Nobody want to use words no more. Nobody want to have sit downs no more. Nobody want to try no more. It's like everybody just gave up.
Who was gunned down in broad daylight.
All that we feel our option is to duck and cover. And it should not be like that. It should not be like that. And it surely shouldn't be like that in a city full of black people where we have built each other up from nothing.
Shot after shot after shot.
Our challenge as a community is to make sure that all of those families know the services that they can get to that would keep their young person from walking out of the door with a gun with an intent to kill.
They took my baby boy from me. How do they expect me to go on without my son? I can't do it.
Moment of silence for all of the lives lost to gun violence in DC and our surrounding communities this year. Thank you. My name is Sherelle Swain, and I am the board chair of GOODProjects. And I'm also the creator of Terra Rosa, a community-based creative agency and production company focused on social impact. This piece was really challenging to have to walk through, but in the challenge of creating this, we are able to recognize that despite the gun violence happening in our community, there's so many wonderful people and organizations like GOODProjects working to break these chains of violence every day. And we are grateful for their work. This is an issue that affects all of us. And so just want everyone in the room today to think about what you can do in your own life, in your own community, whether that's mentoring a young person, whether that's tutoring at an organization like GOODProjects, or whether that's just having a conversation this holiday season at home and thinking about, as a family, how can we address this issue that impacts all of us? We know that one organization and one person cannot address it alone. And so through my art and storytelling is one way that I am working to address impacts that are challenging us in the community, like gun violence. But it's not just the Darius Baxters, the Yasmin Salinas, or the Mamalu Stewarts that are going to solve this problem. It's all of us. And with that, I'd like to pass it to my brother, Mamalu S.K. Stewart, on the right balcony.
Every raindrop is responsible for the flood. So, like every conscious people that respond to life on life terms, it's up to us to heal our community. The same way that the spiders repair the web, we gotta repair our web. This past week, matter of fact, past three weeks, I done lost like 4 friends and my little cousin, right? So I know the impact, I know the ripple effect of crime. I know the ripple effect of murder, of homicides. When I was 16 years old, I made the same mistakes that the young people making right now because I had a lot of trauma and I wasn't dealing with it properly. And then the community, it failed me. It takes a village to save our youth and it takes a village to cage our youth. A lot of times we try to separate ourselves from the youth. We see them, we think that they crazy. Whole time they come from us. So if you see them and you want to run from them or you don't want to speak to them, just know that that's a part of you. You running from yourself. Ain't nobody going to save us but us. I did 23 years in there and came home, and now I'm working in the same communities that tarnished me, that locked me away, ain't want me to be out here. But now I'm doing something productive, and I know if I'm doing it, I know that y'all can do it because this is our city. You know what I mean? I love y'all. I'm not going to hold y'all long, but I just say this, man. It's our responsibility. If we don't do it, we're going to die. All of us, we're going to die. You know what I mean? Right now, we can be bathing in the shade, eating this and eating that. Then you go out there, and you got a young dude that's looking at your belt and looking at your coat because they've been bamboozled to think that material is more than what they have in their spirit. We'll kill and die about some Balenciagas, about some Cartier, some Versace. But we don't got the time to invest in our own goddamn children. That's sad, man. We can come in here, we looking sweet, right? And then you go out there, then you go out in the world, and it can be you. One day we looking at us, and then the next day we gone. But it's up to us. The police ain't gonna do it for us. That's big business. They trying to put your ass in that cell. You hear me? You 16, 13, you got a young boy just got locked up for 8 carjackings. On the 9th one, he get murdered. Because we ain't stepping up to the plate. And it's gonna keep on happening till y'all do something about it. And that's love.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid, no, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me,
crumble to the sea. No pride, I won't try. No, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me.
So darling, darling,
stay.
Y'all, 1 second. Can everybody say on two? I'm blessed. One, two, I'm blessed. All right. It's important to say that because I know a lot of people in this room, and I've seen a lot of us grow. So I can tell that you guys have grown into learning that you guys are blessed, right? But the only thing that got you to learn that you guys were blessed was really faith. Y'all understand what I'm saying? One thing that a lot of these kids are missing, a lot of these people are missing that we say we're trying to help, is faith. We know we can do anything we want. We've learned that we can accomplish our dreams. We've learned that the answer is one person away, looking it up, never giving up, filling out paperwork, reading, looking for grants. We know those answers, right? There's a lot of people in this room that do things for people, who serve the community, that work with the kids, that work with adults, that give jobs. There's a lot of people in this room that do that. But the message is not for people in this room, because you guys already know this. You feel me? The message is for people outside of this room that we want to bring into this room. It's not about who is doing it. It's about the fact that everybody is doing it. We do this work every day, and we understand that it's just not enough of us. It's not enough for one person to work with 15 kids. Some of these kids, the attention that they're looking for, us as individuals can't give. It takes not finding one thing to do in one direction for everybody to go in, but everybody finding something to do for themselves. It might not be good projects that you get behind and want to work with. It might be you know, what Trayvon White is doing, or what Jimmy is doing, you know, workforce, or what any of these organizations across the city is doing. But the point is that we all get involved. Y'all see what's going on out here. We don't have to talk about it. We don't have to rehash it. We don't have to talk about what the problem is. Y'all see it. It's bad. We are the ones that are inheriting this city, its problems and its solutions. We are the ones, as you know, our elders get older, the people who are, you know, our bosses, the people who gave us jobs, the people who brought us up, as they get older, they try to go on vacation, they try to retire. This is ours now. What are we gonna do about it? So we're gonna have fun tonight. We brought toys. We're gonna drink. We're gonna have a great time. But it's all about after today. What do we do after today? How do we continue to come together after today? You know, so once again, I'm gonna say it. Let's go back to the basics. Let's remind people they're blessed. It's not about the money, because we taught these kids it was about the money, and now they'll do anything for it. They don't want to learn everything that comes before the money. You know, so faith, Let's be blessed. Let's have a good time. I want y'all to really, really, really give everything to this next performance. We got a legend in the building. Ladies and gentlemen, Weensy from the Backyard Band, y'all. Let's go.
I'm feeling high. My money's gone. I'm all alone. Too much Susie. The world keeps turning. Oh, what a day. What a day, what a day. Peace and blessings manifest with every lesson learned. If your knowledge was your wealth, then that would be well earned. And we were raised in his image, then call us by our names. Most intellects do not believe in God, but they feel us all the same. Oh, on and on, and on and on. My cypher keeps moving like a rolling stone. On and on, and on and on. I don't want to sing this song. On and on, on and on. My cypher keeps rolling like a rolling stone. On and on, and on and on. Goddamn, mama sang this song. I was born underwaters with $3 and 6 dimes. Yeah, you may laugh, but you did not do your math. Like 1, 2, 3. Damn, do y'all feel this? Like 1, 2, 3, the world keeps turning. Oh, what a day, what a day, what a day. The man that knows something knows that he knows nothing at all. Does it seem colder in your summertime and hotter in your fall? And we was raised in his image, then call us by our names. Most intellects do not believe in God, but they fear us just the same. Oh, on and on, and on and on. My cypher keeps moving like a rolling stone. On and on, and on and on. Goddamn, till the vote just gone up. On and on, and on and on. My cypher keeps moving like a rolling stone. On and on, and on and on. Man, props to the... I'm feeling kinda hungry, cause my high is coming down. Don't feed me yours, cause your food does not endure. I think I need a cup of tea. The world keeps turning. Oh, what a day. What a day, what a day. You rush into destruction cause you don't have nothing left. The mothership can't save you, so your ass is gonna get left. And we were raised in his image, then call us by our names. Most intellects do not believe in God, but we feel him all the same. Oh, on and on, and on and on. My cypher keep moving like a rolling stone. On and on, and on and on. God damn it, I'ma sing this song. Oh, on, on and on, and on and on, and on. My cypher keeps moving like a rolling stone. On and on, and on and on. God damn.
That defines the path to success. I can do all things from him that strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. It is not happenstance that our organization's name Good has the word God intertwined. In our work, we focus on godly values, love, integrity, kindness, peace, respect, generosity, patience, and love, to name a few. In our work, we witness firsthand the journeys of youth and families who endure trials, tribulations, and triumphs. Our mission is to continuously encourage them to showcase the power of unwavering determination to succeed. We work to promote growth mindsets. When I say good, you say projects. Good.
Projects.
Good.
Projects.
Although our youth and families face adversity at times, like many youth and families in the city, they embody resilience. Resilience against hunger. Resilience against gun violence. Resilience against homelessness, hopelessness, academic challenges, domestic abuse, unfavorable living conditions, and the list can go on and on and on and on. I can do all things through him that strengthened me. Philippians 4:13. I can have joy when I have plenty. I can also have joy when I have nothing. I can have joy when I have enough. I can have joy when I have little. When I say good, you say projects. Good.
Projects.
Good. It is our duty to encourage the youth and families of Washington, D.C. to endure. As individuals, we can't focus on the day-to-day, because when you focus on the day-to-day, you become weary and you miss opportunities for growth. We have to stay steadfast and focused on our purpose. Our purpose is for our youth development program to help our children succeed. It's based on Maslow's hierarchy of needs. We provide support for physiological needs, safety needs, love and belonging needs, esteem needs, and self-actualization needs. Maslow's hierarchy is a theory of motivation which states the five categories of human needs that dictate an individual's behavior. The failure to have these needs met at various stages of a hierarchy could lead to illness, psychological issues, and even death of our young people. Our youth are dying in the cities and in the streets. They need our support to have their needs met. They need air to breathe, food to eat, water to drink, shelter for protection, clothing, and sleep. Those are the basic biological requirements for human survival. When I say good, you say projects. Good.
Projects.
Good.
Projects.
Our year-round youth and family programs offer nutritious meals, safe haven, enrichment activities, experimental experiences, enrichment activities, academic and behavioral interventions, mental health support, and the greatest offer is love. Good offers positive relationships to youth and families, which inevitably plays an important role in the positive feelings. Good, through our collective efforts, provides youth and families with the tools to navigate the complexities of life, to set and achieve meaningful goals, and continue to persevere. It is through our youth and families that determination that we witness stories of triumph emerging from adversity, dreams being realized against all odds, an incredible impact of individual success on communities at large. Everyone, I said everyone, everyone under the sound of my voice can become a catalyst for these transformative journeys. I can do all things through him that strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. Your commitment to our youth and families not only empowers individuals, but contributes to a ripple effect of positive change. Together, we become architects of success stories, co-authors of futures shaped by perseverance. I can do all things through him that strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. Let us celebrate the end of let us celebrate the indomitable unshakable spirit of determination that propels individuals towards success. We have to work to ensure that our youth and families embody ambition, determination, and a will to succeed that is so strong that it cannot be changed or influenced. If they believe it, they can achieve it. Your support, individually and collectively, will amplify the impact of our work, creating a legacy of resilience, achievement, and empowerment. I can do all things through him that strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. I challenge you tonight to offer your sacrifice of time, gifts, treasures, and love. We can't give up. We must stay steadfast and unmovable. Despite all the situations that youth and families face in Washington, D.C., we have the responsibility to continue to instill hope. Many of our youth and families may not see beyond their circumstances, but good is faith, good is hope, good is love. Good projects is God's work. When I say good, you say projects. Good.
Projects.
Good.
Projects.
Yeah. thank you. This is a party with a purpose for the community, toys for the kids, gift for the kids. People that's having, when you say welcome, yeah, for sure. We're doing it real big. I'm here on behalf of my foundation, the Love Life Foundation. There's no place like home. It feels good to be home. And with that being said, this one's on me. What we doing, Faith? DJ Face on the ones and twos. Yeah. Once again, if you happy to be alive, make some noise up in there right now. Oh, man, fuck that. If you happy to be alive, make some noise up in there right now.
Let's go. Hey, hey, listen, hey, hey, say hola, hola, hola. You don't know what?
I'll be at the MGM in 2024 live with the band. I'm going on tour with Legacy, y'all, so get your tickets now. Tickets now available. I got a new project out as well. It's called Fall in Love. Make sure you check that out as well. Follow me on the gram if you're not doing that already. I'm 20 years plus in the game. There's no place like home, and I swear to God, y'all keep me going. Because I live in the best city on the planet. You know what I'm talking about? More importantly, it's my pleasure to do community work with all the foundations and promoters involved in tonight's activities. So make some noise for all the promoters, y'all. Make some noise for everybody to put this team together. This is an annual event that we do, and that they do. And I hope to come back and be part of it every year. Not just in this, you know, even if it's just coming and kicking it, you know what I mean? So, with that being said, for all the ladies out there, every word in this next song is going to be about you.
Sagittarius birthdays too.
tell the pretty little ladies why they call me Mr. Midnight.
Hey, 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 hey.
ready to turn the club up. I want you to play the hottest record out right now. We gonna turn this thing up. We only got one life to live. We got to live it up in the club right the right way. I want to tell y'all happy holidays in advance. Be safe. Make sure you follow me on the ground. Oh yeah. I feel nothing but love in the room. Hey Faith, you ready to turn this shit all the way up? Yeah?
You allow me to reintroduce myself, my name is home.
Hey, let's go.
H to the R-V. I used to hold snowflakes by the hump. I guess even back then you can call me CEO on the R-O-C. First I can try and pay a bit of fire. I'll be the music man's number one supplier. Flying in a piece of paper, bear my name. I got the hottest chick in the game. Wear my chain. You say,
DJ Boogie Little Bitch. I'm behind, my mind it runs. All these thoughts of trouble me. Fighting to give up my pain. Fighting to be on my lane. My mind running to the other side. When it's time to leave my life. Then it tries.
Texting your Snapchat to me, that's like my mom. Fuck on the vibe, like it. Stop running like it. Demo, who ya can? Jello, who ya can?
It's DJ Boogie Little Bitch.
Mama Sheba, come back on. Take me to start to the paragon. Start to the halagon. Cause you know that my people, they calagon. Ogulo, my power. As I hate it on us, make me my yamo. No, I be my father's son. Cause you know that I come from Potako. That's why I'm a jago. Start to the dance, I'm like I do. Ogulo, I go. Show you the bounce and the light, but cause I be city boy. And as a day for the street, they give me joy. Lamborghini boy, put the most on Jesus and I'm not religious. But I know. Christmas, Santa Claus gave me the glizzy with the switch that. So some people never see this Christmas. Man, them are crosses, most of them not even Christians. Click bang, body sinking at the quicksand. See tech full of bomb like Afghanistan.
And if you will make I come in, the enemy, them are free. I mean, no, they're not sorry for me. People are ball and the skin, can we bad than we mean? But the time seeing calamity, that's how we shoot up. We and figure Canada G, make them have our experience. From which part? Tell a pussy we no gon' dip dog. Like Chinese wise, so the clip dog. Show it up and make you fall from your disc dog. You know one on a discard, man a big dog. I saw you disappear as if I never did bang. Me no walk up a kilo, me no just a sing song. With the people your mother tell you keep from. Z-Tech full of bomb like Islam. And if you with me kike, I me know the enemy. Them a pre, I me know they not sorry for me. People a ball and a skin, cause we bad than we mean. Bloody crime scene, calamity. I saw we shoot out brain, figure Canada G. Make them have our experience. No gravity. And tell a pussy we don't laugh, no, we don't take that. Why all your people are dead dog? No shoulda keep in your bed cast. The Taliban's them a make quack. We don't laugh, we don't take that. Badness is how we end us. We don't shoot people feeling up in a red grass. No Taliban's like them here.
If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Don't make her come check you, my baby. No time, no.
It's DJ Boogie, little bitch.
DJ Boogie, Boogie. If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Don't make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. And bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation. Flight catching, train taking. Soon as my nigga off probation. Your boyfriend's on a waiting thing. Looking for one wish on a Ray J thing. I prayed that girl, outrageous thing. But she can't see it cause I got shades and thing. Bare girls wanna throw shade and thing. That shade, what shade is your foundation in? Darkest grey, the shade I'm in. 49 more than your babes want sent. I had me a famous thing. Holes and things, gains and things. My house party at Babe Station. Yeah, girls wanna chase us, stay in the street.
I'm on.
rising. I am done being persecuted for my strength. You people should be thanking Christ that I am who and what I am because you need me. You need me to save you. You do. I am the only one who possibly can. You're not the real hero.
Turn me to a superhero, yeah. Metro, get your Metro, don't trust you, bro. I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again. Switch up the flow again, yeah, yeah. Flat in the parachute, gripping that pole again. I'm in that all again, yeah, yeah. Canyon cup, gotta get paid. King of the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, ready to take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't gonna slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuban links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the swag when I step on a bra. $2 a half, ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these angels up like coupons. Told you from up again, upper echelon. I get the stacking up, I'm untouchable. I get to represent money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the loaf, turbo the motor. Tic-tac-toe, killing other vultures. Selling up bowls, bitch do yogas. I deserve rewards, serving these boulders. 100 grand large, when I shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage, bitch, I'm a mogul. Ain't no facade, ain't no fugazi. I jump it off, I get paid. Drop top rush, I'm going crazy. I put a shop, smoking on haze. Not trying to floss, Cartier shades. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King of the streets, young nigga made. Spraying on the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, ready to take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. Fuck me in a car, fuck me in a car.
It's DJ Boogie
Doctor.
The horses don't stop, they keep going. You can lose your life, but it's gonna keep going. Why not risk life when it's gonna keep going? Yeah, when you die, somebody else was born, but at least we got you.
Shit like my bitches are dangerous. They didn't know me once, so I left one with you. You know it, that's why when you drain it, can't flip it. I'm living big, that's what I got on cocaine, can't. Montana, mama, gon' slam her some dope. I hell great like a grandma. You know my ice blingin' like Dolce, like Pando. Rolling, hauling, I couldn't control, shouting like Chandler. My racks are squeaking on that part and I hop in that Rari. I'm drinking like water.
The horses don't stop, they keep going. You can lose your life, but it gon' keep going. Why not risk life when it's gon' keep going? Just know that when you die, somebody else is born. But at least we got
to. In love with a white girl, she's soft as powder. I get hot around her. However, I hear she French, I'm a cold boy. Don't fuck with her, boy. She know I'm a dope boy. She say, give me dope boy.
Yeah, yeah, thanks.
DJ Boogie 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 Boogie.
You know I'm a dope boy. In love with a white girl, she's soft as powder. I get hot around her. I whip her right here. She French, I'm a cold boy. Don't fuck with broke boys. She know I'm a dope boy. She say give me dope boy. In love with a white girl, she's soft as powder. I get hot around her. She
said,
give me
dope. I said 15 with the day. You yeah, make 15 yeah. bucks an hour. Robbing ass niggas in the kitchen playing with flour. I got all this power. You a fucking coward. My bitch come from France. Ooh, she like my Eiffel Tower. Oops, my blood got them blocks. Just like Lulu. I supply your blocky. You so work until you do you. You no fool. You know that the glitzy gang is shoot you. We not backing down. We not run from shit, but woo. Cocaine, that's my bitch. We not run from shit, but woo, woo. Cocaine, that's my bitch. Yeah. Ooh, she made me rich. Yeah. I wanna be like Rich. These niggas wanna be like Mitch. In the kitchen with my cooker, wake up, where? Michael, Michael Vick. Hey.
And I'm with a white girl, she's soft as powder. I get hot around her, I whip her out of here. She French, I'm a cold boy, don't fuck with brown boy. She know I'm a dumb boy, she say give me dumb boy. I'm with a white girl, she's soft as powder.
I'm a street nigga, I fuck you. Keep it cool. Hey, I'm a street nigga, I fuck you. Hey, keep it cool. Hey, told Tyreek when I get home, I'ma fold her up. Yeah, Told Tyreek when I get home, I'ma fold her up. I just told Shahida I be bimpin', I can't hold her up. Told Tanisha put it on me with her big old butt. They wouldn't even believe me, she want freak me in this big old truck. First she ain't believe me, she want freak because I'm coming up. I don't even want to hear about my baby mother, she be cutting up. Put pussy on me, she my homie, ain't no cuffing up. Like she too real, like if I gon' say her name and I be dumb as fuck. I told Tyreek when I get home, I'm gon' fold her up. I just told Tyana if she stay down, I'm gon' load her up. And that little ego, but sometimes she like to call my bluff. And I know it's my ego, but sometimes I just got stalled her up. I know it's my ego, told Laura Ernie she can ask me out. Now she wanna sex me out. Hey, secret, what you left me out? Little Sosa, she got real love for low skies, so she gon' press me out. So Sosa, when I get back to the city, just might hit her house. Told Tyreek when I get home, I'ma fold her up. I just told Shahida I be bimpin', I can't hold her up. Told Tanisha put it on me with her big old butt. They wouldn't even believe me, she want freak me in this big old truck. First she ain't believe me, she want freak because I'm coming up. I don't even want to hear about my baby mother, she be cutting up. Put pussy on me, she my homie, ain't no cuffing up. Like she too real, if I gon' say her name, and I be dumb as fuck.
I know she think I'm cheating on her, so she trying to handsome. Maybe your life ain't laying no more, so I turn you up by your Javitch your penis. She like when I'm backstabbing. 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 I know she think I'm cheating on her, so she tryna handsome. Maybe your life ain't laying no more, so I turn you up by your Javitch your panties. She like when I'm backstabbing. 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 Bitch, you already knew your friends was hating on you. Gotta know I'm putting your cash. I ain't gonna lie, I just hard on your day one eyes. Man, how I hang with a passion. The circle is swiping loud, Tesla quiet. I'm running panoramic. Hope talking deep so good and long, swear to God. Man, this bitch need a grab. I'm popping big shit downtown Florida. What state? Where? In Miami. Talk to the plug-in fans in my music. And I'm out of here if I get a big old Grammy. If I fuck with you, you know I love you. Money ain't shit, spent 400 on panties.
Hey. I just went by the watch with a whole lot of diamonds to show all these niggas it's my time. Took a trip out to Cali to hang with the cooks, make a play and get high off that Zaza. I say I'll be.
Hey, yo, bad boy.
It's DJ Boogie,
little
bitch.
I just went by the watch with a whole lot of diamonds to show all these niggas it's my time. Took a trip out to Cali to hang with the cooks, make a play and get high off that Zaza. I say R.I.P. Kobe, a nigga so fine when I ball out, fuck around skydive. Something chicken on me, could've went by the Williams.
It's DJ Boogie, little bitch.
In a whole different bracket, this life is immaculate. If you hit me for both, then you know that I'm taxing. Keep buying clothes that you're still in the package. If he say that he robbed me, he capping me. Really, no niggas throw sevens like capping me. You not blind and you see that we have it. Known in my city, so no, I'm not average. Came a long way from dope in the camp. Niggas know that I step in the game that I rep. Went to Solomon, I shot the tip for 600 on all our net. Paid a fool like Mitch. Really having this shit. Got out that stuff, started rapping, and 6 months later, I'm rich. Nigga know I'm a step, I step with some elegance. All these niggas I'm with is some fellas. I'm strapped with a pole, so I hope that you have to see. If they spin, make them wish that they never spin. Most of these niggas is hoes, they be telling me. Man, I'm finna take over, I'm stepping. How you bang this hit, they selling, ain't ripping shit. Left your dog in that rain and ain't help with it. High as you solid, you ain't never deal with it. You see me, I come different, I'm blessed with it. When got the rollie, it go with my necklace. 30 for both, you could die if you miss it. Can't do the show if it don't gotta check with it. These niggas purple, I swear they irrelevant. Hating like I don't know, that's really jealous. Knowing they mad that they no longer live. Niggas.
For
with these bitches, I make a sweat. I'm a dab my respect. I put this nigga up on my neck. Life check in the dick. I signed for a couple minutes. You only touch a 100 thighs.
DJ Buggy, little bitch.
Penny X. Yeah, I don't be giving no fucks. I don't know what you call it on. I don't be giving no fucks. I say whatever I want. I do whatever I want. I kind of
money for fun.
You know, I think we purchase for fun.
Look.
I know I can't afford to stop for one moment.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Hit the scrap if it happens to blow, it makes a round sound. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and stuff.
It's DJ Boogie, little bitch.
The fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Hit the scrap if it happens to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. I done came back around like a nigga selling cracking pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Gun blast in the background, I'm a black man with the bloodhounds. Mac 10 making love sounds to a bad chick. She from uptown, no from down south. Not a loud mouth, we can fuck around. Hit the music, baby, cut it down. Hit a doobie while you do me and doobie. I feel like I'm a bust now. I feel like a bus down. When I shine bright, blind niggas is up now. In the cut, big black truck pack sacked up. You can pick it up now. Nigga, fuck it, okay. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happens to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town. Down, pound, down, pound, down, pound, down, pound.
What's up, G-Way?
In the cut with my twin, we be vibing.
What's up, G-Way?
In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Classy bitch, but they know I be outside with. 100 deep in the session, we be wildin'. Won't catch me playin' with no broke nigga, that's shy.
What's up, G-Way? These hoes can't fuck with me. What's up, G-Way? These hoes can't fuck with me. What's up, G-Way? These hoes can't fuck with me. It be the bomb ass hoe that's pressed for me.
These bitch can't vibe like this. He lit and come outside with us. Ain't nothing gon' slide by this. On the east, the block gon' ride by this. A hoe can't even sit next to me. Get your pants up or come work for me. But I'm that hoe really pressed by me. By the nigga, baby, they talking cheap.
But everybody do need to check out that. But everybody do need to check out that nigga right there. Cause he's getting money and pussy. And niggas need to be getting it just like that. And in that position right there. On video and shit. Funny ass nigga. You ain't even see when I put my leg up. You ain't even see when I put my leg up.
What you doing, son?
Boom, 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 boom.
Digging that pussy.
Boom, 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 boom.
Beat it back down.
Boom, 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 boom.
What are we doing?
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
In your hoes.
Yeah. Boom, 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 boom.
In your hoes. Front or back, turn the bladder D. Do the triple S when I'm in a freak. Pull, pull, knock a hole to a knee. Beat her back down, bitch trying to ski. Hit, turn around, come suck the meat. Ralph around, finna beat her till she sleep. Eat the pussy up, on appetite. Take her back a day like I'm on a G. Slow it down, baby, ride me like a Z. Double cut, you gon' ride me straight to sleep. Two hoes trying to fuck me while I'm geek. Blame it on the pill when she get it beat. Going ham on her when I give a D. Going home, boy, gotta keep it pee. Gotta go home to a bloody street. Yeah, she gonna bump and boom. She gonna make that booty move. I'm in that bitch, got that hoe in the mood. And we be kicking like sound to the moon. We on some shit that we don't for the door. One of my bro hoes came out the ooh. I don't know, but that hoe with the ooh. Shit was leaking, ooh, juice. Shit was peachy, just like the fruit. She say that shit was fruit. I say that shit was goose. I just beat that pussy loose. Knock them walls down, all I do. Hit that hoe like one or two. Three, four times, that added ooh. Anime,
21.
Give my brother some.
Yeah.
Bend over, come ride me like your rover. All these VVS's, it get cold in Minnesota.
21.
Suck me up, don't use your teeth, little bitch, I thought I told ya. She grabbing my bandana while I hit, cause I'm a soldier.
21, 21.
Get freaky, she got a tattoo right by her bikini that say eat me. Top me in the demon while I hit the gas down Peachtree. Hit the club, throw a lot of money, baby, we be doing that weekly. Shh, we gotta be sticky.
Inside of me, please drag it out of me. You just might get that G-Wagon out of me. Please drag it out of me, please drag it out. Rolly gang, patty gang, rich baby daddy gang. I'm with red like I'm at a Cincinnati gang. Hood bitch, tatter gang, for she tatter name. Real bitch, held me down for I had a name. Heard this money on my head, what is that to me? I put 100 bands on him, he put a rack on me. We from two different worlds, but it's a match to me. To bend it over, only time she turned her back on me for real.
Bend that ass over, let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass, bitch, hands on your knees.
Champagne. Y'all gonna join me? Y'all want some champagne or y'all good?
Yeah.
Nigga, fuck with the champagne.
Yeah.
I don't dance, but I know how to fuck. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. I don't dance, but I know how to fuck. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up.
Baby, I'm good at fucking.
Hey,
bring that ass here, let me touch.
Let me talk to her.
She don't need no to stop nothing. Slow that ass down, got me running. Bitch, I'm trying to pull on her sexy red hair. Snatch up that motherfucking bonnet. She got that good ghetto pussy to put you to sleep while she run through your motherfucking pockets, nigga.
Yeah, he keep playing with me. Hell no. I ain't no scary ass bitch, I'm a hoe.
You know it.
Bitch, I ain't never gave a fuck, cause I'm grown. If he ain't right, he can eat it off the bone. Give me that dick, I been bad. Fuck me real good like you mad. Damn, that dick be so good, he might be my next baby dad. Hell nah, I don't dance, I fuck. Real ghetto bitch, weak niggas can't touch. We so long that it's in my butt. When I walk in, leave a nigga star struck.
Know what I'm saying?
Come fuck some.
It's the motherfucker.
Come fuck some.
You ain't ready for all this shit right here. That's some north side coochie. That's some
come
ghetto
fuck
bitch coochie. Right, 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 right.
They
get back a motherfucker. Now get back a motherfucker. Now get back a motherfucker. Now get back a motherfucker. Can't give these niggas advice on how to kill, cause they don't listen to nothing. Nigga be macho man and hook his hair. T hop out that buddy. I ain't giving these niggas advice on shit, but how to go to church on Sunday. Fucking off so much, he get my young nigga 10, just hitching the stomach. Just told my nigga I get another 10. Leave shit looking like a zombie. Fat don't never be in his hood, what you mean? I was just there this Sunday. Nigga, it's too much shit going on. If it's $2, nigga, pay me my money. Back to the jitter, just me, Trap House, Bam Wizard, Joe Jug, Bag Ari.
Low boys.
Nigga, this shit the largest. I can't keep up, I'm in New York, get the bread, ain't done to eat, shrimp spaghetti. Long as I feed my fam, I'm mercy, nigga, fuck being the hottest. If I get booked for a show in my city, I'm GG and switches in a party. I don't think my city can afford me right now, it's 10K for parties. Even though it finna get out, I'ma say it again, nigga, free Marley. We the one got this started, Westside front niggas in the city, Glocks in the party. The smoke got real bad, wanted me in LA Saturday, I was in the hood with 2 Carvins. They get back a motherfucker.
You know what's going on, man.
They get back a motherfucker. That get back a motherfucker.
Ain't can't run from these.
That get back a motherfucker.
Just the money, just the money.
You got me working. I hope it's worth it. You tell me you're with on my purpose. You doing whatever to hurt me. Ooh, it ain't nobody. Ooh, I need everything cool in the coupe like I got. Baby, go around like a circus. I wanna buy a new birthday. She wanna pop a new birthday.
Aliante on my body, diamonds hidden. It's hard to catch a vibe or go outside without you tripping. Got niggas trying to lie me, I can't ride without my pistol. I bought my bitch a Kelly crocodile, but I don't know. Bring another pass, the shit I done before. Your feet all in the sand, I flew her to Cabo. A friend got a little bin, she wanted the Range Rover. I'm watching on your gram, you're giving them angles. I'm paying for it. You ain't never gotta stress about no landlord. You ain't never gotta ask me what you plan for. Private jet, we putting stamps all on your passport. I got plan for it. We demand for it.
You got me working. I hope it's worth it. You tell me you're with on my purpose. You doing whatever to hurt me. Ooh, it ain't nobody getting on like you, yeah, nah, nah. Ooh, I need everything cool in the coop like that.
We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Over 2 sips, nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the planet tick in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gon' did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy, unleash it. Them a rapping bitch, it's my fave, I'ma gon' beat it. Looking in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, call another dog, I'm too slime. She ain't wanna eat it on the first day, it's her rhyme. I don't fuck with drugs, popping eggs for the first time. That shit kicked in like a 2-time world champ. Booted up, that shit up and down, like a skate ramp. She vaping in my room, that shit lit up like a glow lamp. Who won't smoke? Okay, cool, let's stay whole camp. Big shit poppin', we the ones that get your shirt down. Niggas try to take a nigga spot and that's too cramped. Up 8 a.m., geekin' hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Make this bitch lit me like a mess down.
I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. I worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring. I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ. Me, but I couldn't do it all alone. We, young money raised me. Grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't phase me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up. It's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
Wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life.
Drop down to your knees. Young money, the mafia, that's where the love sees. I'm in the Dominican, Big Papi Ortiz. Doing target practice, all these bitches just aiming to please. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OVO, Red Wings and Fatigues. Ah, niggas wanna be friends, how coincidental? This supposed to be all year, we ain't get the memo. A young king, pay me a gold. 40 got a bunch of weed, he ain't even roll. These niggas be dropping songs, they ain't even cold. Weezy on top of that nigga ain't even home. Yeah, yeah, be very afraid. These other rappers getting bodied and carried away. Fucking me and Nicki, they getting married today. And now you bitches that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five. Are we drinking a little more? I can hardly decide. I can't believe we really made it, I'm partly surprised. I swear, damn, this one for the books, man. I swear this shit is as fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
I was once so broken. Will you put your hands on me? Tires in my pants in the ocean. Now you got me fighting temptation. You know it's the feeling I've been waiting for. Give me your sensation. I'ma let you in, don't wanna wait no more.
It's DJ Boogie's little bitch.
Not too deep, deep. Say you wanna go in deep. So deep, deep. Love it when you go in deep. Go deep, deep. But I can't let it get too deep.
What's up? It's Megan Thee Stallion, aka the Big Old Freak, and right now you're rocking with DJ Flo.
DJ Flo, let's go!
This shit was all I knew, you and me only. I did it all for you, still you were lonely. We could've worked it out.
But I guess things change. It's funny how someone else's success brings pain. When you're no longer involved, that person has it all, and you just stuck standing there. But
I'm gonna need you to say something, baby.
Say something, baby.
Say something, baby.
Say something.
I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby.
Yeah, it really sucks, but every...
It's your boy Meek Mill right here chilling with DJ Flo. Dream Chasers in the building.
Ooh. Taking notes off my keyboard. What you bothering me for? There's a room full of niggas. What you following me for? This ain't a fucking sing along. So girl, what you singing for? It's cause we blowing like a C4. 20, get the ball rolling. Fake IDs in the trash, we gon' have some street tater. Rooftop clubs with a handful of girls, and they all so foreign. Rain so poison, rainbows flowing. Light skin cheap, first flight from Poland. A whole lot of friends, first flight from Poland. A whole lot of cash, first flight from Poland. Why? Cause they loving the crew.
I can see it in your eyes, you're angry.
Regret got shit on what you're feeling now. Mad cause she ain't like me. Oh, you mad cause nobody ever did it like me. All the care I would take, all the love that we made. Now you're trying to find somebody to replace what I gave to you. It's a shame you didn't keep it, Alicia, Katia. I know that you gon' hear this, I'm the man. Yeah, I said it, bitch, I'm the man. Don't you forget it. The way you walk, that's me. The way you talk, that's me. The way you got your hair up, did you forget, that's me. And the voice in your speaker right now, that's me. And the voice in your ear, that's me. Can't you see that I made it? Yeah, I made it. First I made you who you are, and then I made it. And you're wasted with your latest. Yeah, I'm the reason why you always getting faded. Take a shot for me. Oh, take a shot for me. Oh, take a shot for me.
Questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think them niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, all right. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, all right.
Touch that five for you. I do that 3-4 times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch. I do it all and I'm around. You're scared to do it. I'm not. Long as you joking, now in for me. I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your bodies. Long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. Tell the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You're just too important. Nobody, nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can just lose and miss the moment. You're just too important. Nobody, nobody like you do, you know.
Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me. Moving slow motion for me. Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me. Moving slow motion for me. I like it like that, she working that back. I don't know how to act. Slow motion for me, slow motion for me. Slow motion for me, moving slow motion for me. I like it,
yes sir.
Keep working that back, I don't know.
Yes sir.
Slow motion for me, slow motion for
yes,
me
sir.
Slow motion for me, moving slow motion.
Yes sir.
Got new shoes on the ride.
Yes sir.
Rolling down 95.
Yes sir.
And you can see in my eyes.
Yes sir.
That I'm looking for to be by. Just cut love.
Yes, sir.
And she want me to beat it up.
Yes, sir.
And damn it, I'll beat it up.
Yes, sir.
My body, your body, my body, your body, my body.
Gonna make you say
Get a bag of the lethal. I'll be undressed in the bra all see-through. While you count your jewels thinking I'ma cheat you. The only one thing I wanna do is freak you. Keep your stone sets, I got my own baguettes. And I'll be doing things that you won't regret. Little Kim the queen bee, so you best take heed. Shall I proceed? Yes.
Wanna rumble with the bee, huh? Throw a heck for the whole family. Dressed in all black like the Omen. Have your friends singing, this is for my homies. And you know me, for making niggas so sick. Lost in my six with the Lex on the wrist. If it's murder, you know she wrote it. German Ruger for your ass, bitch, deep throated. Know you wanna feel the room, cause it's platinum coated. Take your pick, got a firearm, you should've told it. Suck a dick, all that bullshit you kick. Player hating from the sideline, get your own shit. Why you riding mine? I'm a good fella, kind of late. Stash the 80s in Mercedes. Puffy, hold me down, baby. Only female in my crew. Then I kick shit like a nigga do. Trigger, trigger, trigger.
I get money. I get money. I get money. I get money. I get money.
I get money. I get money.
Myself, my name is H to the OP. I used to move snowflakes by the up. I guess even back then you can call me
Sub No.
Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how rough fighters go.
Cause when my coat come in, they gotta use the scale that they weigh the whales with. Tossers on the G. Bugatti made the prototype. Hope you get the picture, but you just can't photo like.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And niggas trying to take my life away. I put a hole in a nigga for fucking with me. My back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me. Cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, dog. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy.
Every day, every night, all the time.
Shit, make a nigga wanna jump. Don't this shit make
trap. Y'all ready?
Hey!
60 Jazz Sundays. Put it in.
Say nothing feels good if I'm not with you.
Say what?
Sick of these dress and these Jimmy Choo's. Taking them off cause I feel a fool. I don't want no one if I'm not with you.
Y'all niggas so bad.
I can stay up in the bed all day. Dressed in the bed with something hate. In bed all day. With nothing but the t-shirt on. I got nothing but your t-shirt. Girl, I got your man, girl. I got your lady, sing it for me. Say what?
I'm gonna buckle your neck to make you listen to me. Do you have to see me close your mind door? A wave in my roadie, mister.
Shoot.
Sexy love.